Hello, this is Presh Talwalkar. Your credit card number probably looks pretty random to you, but hidden inside those digits is a secret mathematical code. In this video, I'll teach you a magic trick based on the pattern. You'll need a credit card, a debit card, or an ATM card that has 16 digits. You also want some pencil and paper to do some simple calculations. For this video, I'm going to do the calculation for the number that's written on the screen, but you should follow along with your own credit card number. To get started, focus on the 16 digits in the number and separate them into two groups. For the first step, add up every other digit. In this case, the digits which are colored in black. We'll add up 1, 3, 5, 7, 8, 0, 0, and 0 to get to a sum of 24. We'll go ahead and double this result. 24 times 2 is 48. Now look at the numbers which you've just added up. Count the number of digits which are 5 or larger. In this case, the numbers 5, 7, and 8 are 5 or larger, so that means there are 3 numbers which are 5 or larger. Finally, add up the remaining digits. These are the digits which are colored in blue. 2, 4, 6, 8, 9, 0, 0, and 0. This gives a sum of 29. Now we're ready to do the magic part. We have 3 numbers, 48, 3, and 29. When we add up these 3 numbers, we're going to end up with the number whose last digit is 0. And this is true for every single credit card number. So that's the magic part. You can have someone do this, they'll do these calculations, and you're going to say, "All right, look at your number, the last digit is 0. You might be wondering why this works. This, in fact, is a mathematical code that is programmed into your credit card number. The reason it's in there is because if you've ever typed your credit card number into a website and you've accidentally typed in the wrong number, the website doesn't know, it needs to know how to validate a correct number from an incorrect number. So this is one way that they check that you've typed in a credit card number that's valid. If you end up with a sum whose last digit is not 0, then that means you probably typed in your credit card number incorrectly. So it's a pretty neat magic trick, and someone who doesn't know that this is encoded in the credit card number is going to be surprised you knew the last digit of this number is 0. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel. I make videos on math and game theory. You can catch me on my blog, Mind Your Decisions, which you can follow on Facebook, Google+, and Patreon. You can catch me on social media at Presh Talwalkar. And please check out my books. I've written a detailed description of each one in the description for this video.